Man, I know y'all didn't think we weren't gonna do V-Roy's video today. Yeah, all right. It's King Von. It's Armed and Dangerous. Let's go.
You ain't gotta ask, you know where I'm from.
Where I'm from.
Yeah. Don't ask, you know where I'm from.
What up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, man, and we back with another video. You dig? RP King Von, man. We ain't gonna never say it enough. You feel me? I'm gonna say it every chance I get. I said on the previous video I've done for homie, man, that on that Welcome to O Block album he put out, my favorite track was number one, Armed and Dangerous. It was just something about it. He was on like some baby shit. He just came in, wasted no time, got to his shit. You feel me? It was captivating. When he starts spitting this shit, y'all know how Von go, man. It just grabs you and you're along for the ride. So we're gonna most definitely check out the video for this today, or tonight, I should say. Like, share, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend about your boy. Somebody appreciate it. We almost at our 7,200 subs, man. 7,200 subs, which is almost at 10,000 subs, man. And then it's another milestone after those 10,000 subs, dude. But humbly appreciate it too, man. I hit 1 million channel views, man. It's a pleasure, it's an honor, man. Just certain shit like that to see that, you know what I'm saying? 1 million people decided to click on your boy's shit. It's wild. Now, if y'all could all give me a dollar, man, I appreciate you. You know what I'm talking about? Nah, let's get into it. Also, you know what I'm saying? We want to make this money like that. If y'all need to start investing, man. This is completely sidewall, but I'm put out there. Y'all need to start investing. Y'all want to get that money, man. I put a link below. If y'all ain't got Robinhood, man, y'all need to get that shit. My homie turned me on to Robinhood. Investing money is where it's at. You know what I mean? Y'all motherfuckers spend and buy McDonald's and rallies and Checkers. You know what I'm saying? El Nepal's every other day. You can drop $10 on a stock and make some money from it. You know what I'm talking about? Link below. Check out Robinhood. Shit's free. Non-same paid. Non-same sponsor. I just like free money. And it's fantastic. After I seen that Bitcoin, man, motherfucking Bitcoin, I missed that wave. That Bitcoin shit got up to like 41,000 a coin. Last year, it was just like at 9,000 when I first got on to and was looking. Man, y'all better get on this money, man. And I tell them, man, I'm looking out. You hear me? Link in the description. But as always, man, let's get into it, man. This is King Von. This is Armed and Dangerous. Let's go.
Cherry Production.
Von. Like a nigga just woke up.
Police steady watching me. Every day they clocking me.
Yeah.
Every day they clocking me. Police steady watching me. Every day they clocking me. Red alert, I'm the dangerous. I keep that clock on me. And they ain't looking for no trouble. I'm just looking out for me. Cause I done did shit. The niggas ain't talking about no rapping beef. Boy, I'm talking tragedy. Mask, casual. Shit that I can't even remember. Bet they remember me. Shit that happened late in December. I bring that winter heat.
Niggas got undercovers all around here.
Real Halloween. Back to back. Them or us, it's him or me. Don't get booked, cause ain't no bomb money. We doing this shit for free. If you told, then that ain't my homie. That little nigga weak. If I miss, ain't going to sleep. I'm in the streets, we play for keeps. 2011, August 11th, R.I.P.O.D. August 9th, 2 days before, I turned 17.
What do you got? Nah, that was a cutaway. I don't like it.
Armed robbery, shorty. That's what they offer. My little brother getting big. My uncle got that cough again. He been smoking crack since I was born. That monkey stalking him. I used to stay up late at granny crib just to talk to him. When I was locked up, got knocked on his door and told him woke with him. Back to this chillin' shit. Social started rapping. Now the war's going viral. Boy, this bitch cracking. Boy, they ass slacking. Hit they block twice. A lot of boom and no jamming. His mama pop out like, oh goddamn, what happened? This the type of shit happened. The life of a sad. You ain't right, you get left. You slipped up, you ain't had. I
go.
Your cousin, you my son. I'm your daddy.
And one.
I'm your daddy.
Yeah.
Holy steady watching me. Every day they clocking me.
They didn't have a rubber band on his hair the first time. What happened? It took like two or three takes. Y'all can't tell me that motherfucker don't be sliding, man. That nigga Von be sliding, man. Like, quick and easy, man. When I heard that on that Welcome to O Block, I was like, this motherfucking album about to be ignorant. You hear me? And it was. You feel me? And it was, man. That's the craziest thing about it, man. Like, I'm here for everything, Von. I went back and listened to all this shit, man. All this shit again just to give another spin through, man. Dude was on his move. You feel me? He was already popular, already exploding, just like that. But just like how Dirt is now, how, you know what I'm saying, Dirt did his thing, he made some high charting shit at the time. And then, you know what I'm saying, that bullshit happened, slowed up his momentum, and it came back. Especially when, like I said, he did that tape with Grizzly at Blooders, Super Cold. And he even said it in there on that Third Degree, you know what I'm saying? It's like it was up there, then he dropped, but he's back, you feel me? Doing that tape with T, brought him back. Von, man, he ain't never lacking nothing like that, but he's more so, he was catching his wave. Motherfucker was getting tuned to him. They was seeing dude was tough. He was getting that Dirk push again. They was putting him out there in a lot of shit. He was hitting a lot of features. Motherfucker was tough, man. We just don't know how high homie would have went. But the shit that he did drop for us, though, man, most definitely going to live on. That shit's epic. That's some shit you can ride to, jig to, bullshit to. You feel me? That motherfucker get you some trouble for real, though. You know what I'm talking about? But as always, man, let me know in the comments below what you think about the Armin. What's your favorite song of Whooping the Old Block? You feel me? What's your favorite song? Like I said, man, it's Armin Dangerous. I got my video. I'm good. I ain't gonna be done with it. You know what I'm saying? V-Roy drops some more shit. We most definitely gonna put it on this channel. You know what I'm talking about? So, as always, man, like I said, hit me up in the comments, man. I appreciate all the love, all the support, all the views. Continue to press on, man. Give you guys what you want to see. You know what I'm talking about? Once again, you get some money, hit that Robin Hood up, man. Link in the description, man. There's so much money out here, man. Why not get it? You hear me? But until next time, and it will be soon, it's your boy, man. Y'all know where I'm from. Louisville, stand up. You're